Calvin, so Tank started training, and from what I've seen, he came in a camp in shape. He came ready. He's on a mission. No, I'm just saying.
I'm going to tell you something. It scared me. Every time I look at him, man, it's like I'm so used to fighting downhill. Like
He's motivated.
I said again, that's the professionalism is in him, man. You know, we had one time he was just late for camp, but he came in and worked out anyway. I don't know what to say right now because he's doing it with, you know, the traditional way that we always ask, you know. But again, that comes with maturity.
What are you most proud of about Tank? I mean, you know the point. Are you proud that he's a champion? Are you proud that what makes Calvin Ford proud about Tank at this point?
Well, I'm just watching him becoming his own man. I ain't lying. The great thing about it, try not to get emotional. The great thing about it is seeing him evolving into who he's going to be.
Well, he's on my pound for pound list. 26-0, 24 knockouts. One of the few fighters in history of boxing to be champion. 131, 35, 140 at the same time.
Mm-hmm.
So, do you want to see him fight Ryan Garcia next? Do you want to see him fight Lomachenko, the winner of Devin Haney Cambosis?
I let Tank make that decision. My job is to prepare him, who to get ready for him. I hear him talk about the straps, and we always go with this saying, if the money right, the fight right.
Well, I think the Ryan Garcia fight is a big money fight. I think Lomachenko, what about him and Loma? How do you see it unfolding?
Excuse me?
Tank and Lomachenko.
Oh, I call that a gorilla fight, Godzilla fight, you get what I'm saying? Again, boxing don't get older, it gets younger. So that's how we're going to be the pound for pound king.
And Calvin, tell all the fans where to follow you. They want to keep up with
you. Follow me on Coach Calvin Ford, Instagram, and all social media. Coach Calvin Ford.
Make sure to follow him. Stay tuned right here. He's observing Ramadan. He hasn't eaten yet, and he won't eat till 7 p.m. Elie Sekpak reporting.